Hey you guys, it's Becca Niederkrom from IReallyLoveChocolate.com on the hunt for all things chocolate. And today brought you outside to my patio, one of the last few super hot summer days here in Texas. You can probably see some of, where is it? My husband's college memories from a long time ago up on the wall, but today we're not talking about college, we're not talking about football, we're not talking about the Texas heat, we are talking about chocolate, and this is the chocolate bar that I am going to bring you today. This is the Wild Ophelia chocolate, which is actually a division of, oh gosh, I don't know if I've ever said it out loud, Vosges Hot Chocolate. I'm guessing you've seen it at some of the higher end stores and markets and chocolate stores, and this is a division, and what makes Wild Ophelia very, very unique is that it connects American farmers, let's see, what does it say exactly? It connects the American farmers movement with chocolate. So they found a artisan who has a banana farm, I believe. It's the featured artisan, I'm going to read the back of this, is Uncle Mikey's Hawaiian Foods, and the varietal of banana is the Williams banana, which is really interesting. I love bananas. I never knew there were different varieties. I knew there were plantains and bananas, but this has the Williams banana, and then the location, which is, it's right here on here, is in Kauai, out in Hawaii, one of the islands of Hawaii. So this is also gluten-free, and it's all natural. That's good. All right, so let me go ahead and open it up. Peanut butter and banana. I wonder where the peanut butter is from. Wait, let me see what it says. Okay, a sweet, mild flavored banana with a honeyed smell blended with roasted peanut butter and rich milk chocolate. Very cool. Okay, so inside, ooh, I like the pretty colors inside. Okay, for the ladies that are watching this, do you ever buy a purse that's just all black on the outside and then on the inside there's a pattern and no one's going to see it except for you? That's kind of what I get from this packaging. This was developed by a girl who likes those kind of purses. And you know what, guys, I've seen it too. I've seen it in the cuffs. You know, Cam from Modern Family always has the shirts and then he rolls up the cuffs and then he has the little pattern. So this is the package, nice and sealed, and hopefully I can open it up no problem as my Labrador sneaks in to my patio set here. And we gotta hurry up because it's 90 degrees outside right now, and it's October. Oh my gosh. This is nuts. Okay, so it is melting a little bit on me, because I had it out in the sun. Not my thing. I usually like it frozen. So this is what it looks like. I'm just going to keep the wrapper on, give you guys a nice close-up so it doesn't melt onto my MacBook Pro. Oh my gosh. Let me take another whiff of that. This is really important. When you get, you know, whatever it is, a good dessert, a good coffee, a good piece of chocolate, take a nice whiff of it. Did y'all ever see, and I don't know if this was 90s or early 2000s, that Friends episode where Rachel and Phoebe were getting a coffee and there was a certain way that you look at the coffee and then you sniff the coffee and then there's just so much more enjoyment. We've got to get the most we can out of our calories. So this smells just milky, a little bit of that nutty smell. So it's not peanut, but there's a nutty. Mm. I'm getting some on here already. I know there's not going to be any snap to it because it's melting. Let's look inside. I can't see the banana, so I'm guessing that it's not banana chips in here for a crunch. It's just going to be the banana mixed into the chocolate. Ah, what the heck? Eat the whole thing. Mmm. Interesting. Really interesting. Okay. There's not a crunch, but there was a crunch. There's a little bit of crunch. The milk chocolate is super milky. The after note of this, let me hold this up so you guys can see the packaging, is of peanut. I could taste just a little bit of that nuttiness, which I really like nuts, so I think that's really nice, like a peanut buttery finish to it, which gives it, to me, extra substance. It feels more Oh gosh, I know like the chocolate people that are watching this that are experts are going to roll their eyes, but it has like more of a protein. It gives me more of a protein boost than a sugar high when it leaves my mouth, which means that I can pop this into the refrigerator without devouring the whole thing, which is really good, and then have a little nosh later on. So my hands are full. I can't put this down. I'm surrounded by Labradors. And I'm going to give this 2 thumbs up. I did not think this was going to be, I thought it was going to be maybe 1 thumb up or just 2 thumbs down and disgusting. You have shocked me and surprised me. This was really good. So it's the peanut butter and banana. If there's someone in your life that likes that combo, this would be a really fun gift. I don't know if you can get this at Whole Foods or where, but this would be a really fun gift to give that person. So you guys check it out, the peanut butter and banana milk chocolate from Wild Ophelia. And until next time, you guys, keep eating chocolate, and I will see you on the next episode. Bye.
Where are you going? I know you want more chocolate. Click here. Or click here. And most importantly, don't forget to subscribe.